CMO Online Television, its associates and affiliates may not be liable for views expressed on this show. Viewer discretion advised.
MTN has the capacity to get money from its original shareholders. What they would do is to tell the shareholder, the traditional one, who started the MTN, to add in more money. Two, if MTN had the visibility study and was investing in a new project, then we would know. But MTN is silent about the reason why it's raising capital. Floating shares means that you want to increase capital, or the original shareholders have withdrawn.
I see.
Echo, but professor of economics, Bariba Deva Chibuza. Minister of Finance, Yadia Chibuza. Planning authority, Yadiba Dachibuza. Intelligence, economic intelligence, Singa Mujina, Yaisu, Udwasi. This company is raising money capital from the stock exchange. Why doesn't it go to financial institutions and borrow money? Which project are these people going to finance? What if they wanted to raise this money, convert it to dollars and leave? We are seeing South African companies moving out. Floating shares means that MTN wants capital. Then the question is, any country would ask, capital for what? Be fake. That's the second point. Three, when they tell you that you can buy and sell, for instance, haven't you been hearing the company jebawo kusima mafuta ebunyoro yatunze shares zayo
kitufu
kubanga
na mafuta gata najja buli kasera tulira ati batu
kubanga shia yomu kabeye kola chi
erinya
for instance if we had like New Vision floated the shares and Museveni bought to shares, have they organized an annual meeting to share the profits? Have they reported any profits at all?
I have not heard about
yes.
it. Yes. Probably the shareholders
but
had.
The same companies that don't give their shareholders dividends attack a national security fund every day. Museveni is a shareholder in the New Vision. Let the president tell us that because of
annually.
The shares he bought from the New Vision, he attended an annual general meeting where he was given dividends worth 10 million.
I see.
Olwaleero mbalamusa lukwakwayo nsobola okukwata programu eno ne muzeyitambale mirundi senior yenze kanka kapita natuddeyo dde okubatuusaako ekitundu kyaffe kino ekirala ekya Political Dose. Bye mbalazeeko bye bitono ku programu empanvu kambere nga nzijawo ate bino tugitandike butereevu. Gwe abadde akaluubirizibwa okugula ekintu kyonna ng'okigula mu ggwanga Uganda, njagala okutegeezaako nti ate kyalibe ekyangu ennyo okugula ekintu mu China ng'oweeyambisizza kampuni ya Kasamitala. Banje mabega mubadde mubuuza naye Kasamitala bintu kibye singa okubaamu n'obukugu okusaabaza okuva China ng'ekituleeta mu Uganda ku ssente singa okubeereza awansi ate mu bwangu obusoboka ku mmeeri, mu nnyonyi ssaako ne ku luguudo. Mbategeeza mmwe mwenna abasomi nti osobola okutumya computers, osobola okutumya computers ekika kya tablets, desktops, laptops. Abasaaluuni mweyune Kasamitala mutumye ebyuma by'omusaaluuni, tulina bannaffe aba restaurant n'abaagala okutandikawo coffee shops. Ebyuma ebyo byonna Kasamitala esobola bikuguliza muwendo ogusembayo okuba ogwa wansi China n'ebikuleetera. Mwate abaagala CCTV cameras, abaagala cameras ezikwata emikolo, ssaako nammwe abaagala cameras ezikola ku mativi n'ebirala, Kasamitala ejukuleetera nga teriko kamogo konna ku muwendo gw'otajja kusanga mu East Africa y'ebijja China. Abaagala waya ne keba makampuni agadiringa mu kuwayaringa, ssaako ne kebozi, bannaffe aba stationery nga mwemwagala printers ne copiers, Kasamitala kago ebikuguliza China.
Tubalamusizaako nnyo mwenna. Mujye waliko jona jemtusake engalo ono ye mutabani wa mole na matofu mirundi Joseph Tamale Mirundi senior yaguse da n'olwaleero okubanga abatuusaako omanya abantu beebuuza expertise mu by'obufuzi omuntu ajachi vinga atya kuba government ya yajao ne political science masomero
nchukuru
kadi bwe ufuzi wanu babisomesezawa
gakati mbadde mbuli abanne magamu nti politics alinga kugamba umwana mulaba government yelinga mwana umwana bujja wa nechindu no chitwala wali ayavula agenda akisange bukije no chiteka nira ayavula agenda akoleje
akijeyo
kakati mu byobufuzi it does not matter which name you give it people always strive to get what you what contains power nti abantu bagenda ne bagamba tugeze abakulembeze ba Afrika bali balowoza nti amaje obutawamba government mugateke mu parliament gaberemu galabe galime kwe kwa santi ateka meti yabadde yababbi
gote gachiki
iyo bote yagwa nga mwebali nene inzo okugwanga mwebali kubanga batunuli ati mubalesi babelewo nga mubba ekyo kubiri
tembaga se kububbi
ati bote balya
abali mu parliament tuli labo nabali.
When do they go back and tell okubera kwa mu parliament ya 10 kuyambye ekyo kuimprove nga welfare ya maji
mazima.
Two, if you police the generals, the sergeant does take power.
I see.
Amaje tegali ku formula. Kati abakulembeza abamune baganti no. Nze kanu Gaddafi. Nga ba general je bali. Nze sergeant do. Nze captain Sankala. Engagement yegamu. Nti omuja asibu atunuliranga yeransi kopolo. Na atunulira nti obwa general ndi bufuna D. Aiwa government ya foke. Kati ba Gaddafi raba hapako. Neyo siyole, iyo kugandi kansikale kuranke ntono Sergeant Dobati wa Commander in Chief ya hapu mene privileges Kisigende ya kubwa
president. Kati chine unisa ne mze, mze chine unisa kakati kano, ata tula ati ala gireba jeno
ya anti ye Commander in Chief ufuka president Commander in Chief so yonayo formula ya Ghana baga ndi kanu Gaddafi kabere kanu ye abere kuranke iri nani amachi amaje
mpolira
as the president pointed out ndize mfuno omukadde omusalo bukadde busatu
tumwewonya
yes ndiranze sigo but other privilege
ye taina gwe yeguya
anti other
privilege yakagwala watu byatugamba
yes niyenze tuinza kumpa bukadde busatu abana mba nkulimba ku family jenina obukadde obusatu tebusobola kuyimiriza ku family ya
anage mzee bijombira
ndoga mu government ngenze kuba ate mu yamu 7 muri mu group e baneta ba bali bo bananyini nsi bababoka era jo bana sekando je batalimu ebere exposed
I see
ndikakati eyo mu government printers ebadde twala bambayo ebadde twala bana abaliyo eyo jitegeere tibanti bajirimu diru je batalimu bananyini nsi kali akabondo ka bananyini nsi kaje exposing amawulire mwete mwiji gwe toyina kubana sente gwe ina kubambwa uyina kubanga oli wansi wa muntu ina
kubanga baba bije balimu baba bije balimu tenye toyogera wako
ekyabo techufuruma
mpolira
yes sikando yonaka kati nkugamba bali ya $400 million musebenzi zeyola mu World Bank ku masanyalaze owuli awe wantu ona Mwile wachogera kwa.
Sina yutulia chivu.
Na yali minister kitutu. Elaba mekinga suwa nti afunye umulime kala mwiti. Uru wongo mbananyi ninsi. Kati yako mbananyi ninsi. Mbananyi ninsi. Bebaba babie wo. Mbananyi ninsi.
Mbananyi ninsi. Mwano government. Mulimu haba ino kupa.
Mbananyi ninsi.
Na wata ina kupa.
Oyina kubera under somebody. Oyina kubera hunting dog. Oyina kubera master and servant relationship.
I see.
This is what I found in this government. Nti terina ya UPC comradeship. Oyina kubango yine omuntu woli. Nti they can go to the extent. Nibajayo sent. Mbunze. Ngende nkole. Wansi wono omuko. Mukachiko kalika jidem sent. Not to get my own budget. Okumanya bajozi bayinza nokudira sente zaba mawulire bo nebagenda bapangisa nebasasula ku TV ne radio
naye nga tebazi kwasiza
ku mbuge ndo bogerere embwa yabwe kubanga balowoza to work for them is a privilege njoke anina munimbikiza mukodomi wa Museveni bwe mukubire ayina chi mbabazi uyo musaje wambabazi aita manyu then what do you get what do you get by your closeness
imagine
that's why baba fuga nti zetunja kungamba nti what did the program zango jake one by one ugami mundi yatola 5 billion nagamu if we wanted the money he would have gone to new city nyoyo murenzi kwe. I will never go to New Vision, even to buy a copy of a newspaper.
I see.
Hey, you know, I can give Miruni Joe, get a win you. Media center, me, to work in the media center.
I see.
To be an advisor. Nkwelena haba antuchikubi, haba taasoma. I can work with the people who never went to school. I think about senior advisor Simanyani. Kakati mba, when then did I go to school?
Kakubuze mzee. Rachi Museveni ye ali satisfied no musalo gwo bukadusa
ye kuri kabira le bigendera ko
yasoka natu gamba yasoka funa 10
most of his workers are civil servants gwababo ba civil servants you pay bona agwa services zona zoina you pay for them ekitegeza this one ayine bimulikiriza
leka mbuze omutaka bwayogera ko bwali yabujjawa
ne motoka ina bichi okay
about the president for 35 years what is his job
the movement ye ya Jimmy Zanga wedanga tana ya government that's not my concern my concern I was explaining that if whatever name you give it mwizo kanti oba president of focus ceremony to take over prime minister era people will fight for the prime minister
yes
because they are looking for where there is what
power
power a Kenya
it's not the word
bagama katulete majimbo majimbo ileke federal nti tukolewo ngondi provinces very powerful governors ngabalika ba president nayera era abantu basigala bamanyi nti president wa Kenya asinga ba governor
Chitufu.
Baina bendera, baina motoka, baina bajeti, baina ishi erobu yunza kwa alimila ruda wa ni Nairobi. Kakati, ebintu byensi is perception. When the people believe where the power is where they fight for.
I see.
Yes, once the people are convinced. Kakati, echo kwenye mbagama. Nti politics wa Uganda. Fetuwa tusama politics wa Uganda. Nti when you see a country that is undergoing economic hardships. You see the entertainment industry booming and the attention is taken towards entertainment. Okitegede?
Ensibwe
banga iri mu bijiji nge yafuwa denyo.
Abayimbi bakola.
Abayimbi bebaka ku mutimba.
Ne banakatemba.
Era bwotula kati mu Uganda. I was explaining. The previous governments used to arrest lawyers. Because the lawyers as human rights activists. They used to arrest journalists. Because the journalists also in an organized society, democracy, they fight for the people. We have a covenant with the masses. Today, they are targeting entertainers.
Yes.
Babizonto. If somebody has told you that he is insane, do you take him to prison?
Agenzo kogira Gambia, Zedimu Siru.
Yes.
Sijibwa ko bujuli.
But because they know nti babizonto baina message je bogera. Era kati babizonto be bagulirizibwa. Instead of targeting the government attention has now shifted from a lawyer from a prominent journalist
to
babizonto.
I see.
This is what I tell you that once the power shifts like a baby following an object. Even if you return it where it was,
the baby will come back.
Turn back and look for this.
I see.
Because the baby is looking for that item, that object. Can the government be ready? Because in Uganda, we need kizibo. If I asked somebody, if we ask professionals who are in the parliament, doctors, lawyers,
teachers
and musicians, who have the largest number.
Of course, the musicians are influential in the opposition.
Yes. Abantu badira obuye trust ne bajije mu bayigirize. Nti tebawulira yo professor we makerera ayogera.
Bali mukuri.
Baba amuguze da. They are timid because lecturing at the university is not beneficial, it's not profitable to them.
I see.
They must be appointed on government commissions to earn something.
Hey.
Katibayinza kuogera.
Basirifu.
nti yesterday
what about in a platform
yesterday I was analyzing nembaga nti look MTN is said floating shares
yes
but everybody is quiet
we are thanking MTN
why?
For that
why because floating shares means that MTN wants capital. Then the question is, any country would ask, capital for what? Are you going to invest in telephone set production?
I see.
Are you going to expand your services? Are you raising funds for a collapsing branch in another country?
Because
floating shares means that you want to increase capital or the original shareholders have withdrawn.
I see.
Echo. But Professor of Economics, Bari Badeba Chibuza. Minister of Finance, Yadia Chibuza. Planning Authority, Bari Badeba Chibuza. Intelligence. Economic intelligence, Singa Mujina, Yaisu, Udwasi. This company is raising money capital from the stock exchange. Why doesn't it go to financial institutions and borrow money? Which project are these people going to finance? What if they wanted to raise this money, convert it to dollars and leave? We are seeing South African companies moving out. But it does not attract anybody's attention.
We have not had anyone talk about it.
The newspapers are interested in adverts. It's only them you can raise. And the MTN knows, they will tell them, the manager, that even if you talk to that man, you will not change. You must explain to him. That is his character. And I have not, this, I've been talking about it, but nobody has rung me. Because the name, I'm tickling Ugandans.
Mzee, you've made a very serious observation. As South African companies are exiting Uganda, this other company wants to get money out of
from the public.
So we don't know why.
And it does not explain because we have preferential shares and we have ordinary shares. Shares belong to different categories. But the real issue is these people, and the Muzungu himself is moving from one media institution to the other, has not allocated this assignment to any of his aides. It tells you how important he is. He thinks that Ugandans, when they see Muzungu's face, is a sign of trust.
I see.
But we are asking.
Are you smelling something?
Yes. Where because for me, I know that the Uganda, many Ugandans who are leading investors were blacklisted by the United States travel ban. I said that Nabakoba, who was in information, and Yogwang did not know the impact of a travel ban. They take the name travel ban
as just a word.
A word. Because Africans don't understand these propaganda jargons by Americans and Europeans. When the Security Council decided to impose a no-fly zone on Libya, South Africa was sitting on the Security Council. It is supported.
I see.
Why for them? They thought that the planes would not move out of Libya. But a no-fly zone meant that even Gaddafi's airports were targeted. It's like somebody telling you, Tebaja kufumba one mere. So he has the right to confiscate the plates, has the right to confiscate firewood, has the right to confiscate
the even the matchbooks. The
Africans don't understand engagement, regime change. These are very important issues. Because a travel ban means that they give you a specified period to leave the United States and your family.
I see.
Because you cannot transact business in the United States, your business must be closed or your accounts frozen. Two, it's only not in the United States and its allies. But the problem is China is the leading exporter, exporter to the European Union. China sells more goods to the European Union than any other country. But once a travel ban is imposed, Mm-hmm. All of those people who have been affected by the travel ban, when you engage them in the business, it also catches you. Okitegedde?
Mpulira.
Tebukwata kuwa COVID na wakwata.
Kitufu.
Yes. Kakati nabano bwebali. Kakati, why is it that South African countries are pushing out? Because some of the people who are suffering from this travel ban had invested in these companies. So the companies are withdrawing because it is now a taboo when you trade with somebody who has acquired COVID-19.
Yes.
Call it the travel ban. You are also affected. Yes. This is why this man of MTN is aware. He says, can't we maintain MTN in Kampala using public money by selling shares?
Hey, let me say, listen to this. The offer price is Uganda shillings 200 per share, and the minimum number of shares you can buy is 500. Ogula emigabo bitano, oziguze nusu bibiri bibiri. Bakula ze nengeri yokujigula. Point jole se nkulu nyo nye na watu beta kujitegi. Can silingi bibiri? Be a source of capital for a company.
And you look at it simple, but he is attracting many people. And you see, because he is avoiding one thing. He is avoiding going to a financial institution where he will pay interest rate. He has to mortgage their assets. He must have a feasibility study.
Yes.
But he is avoiding all of this by telling a gullible Ugandan
that will believe
that buying shares in money in MTN is prestigious.
I see.
Chovulabo muzungu wajja. Umuzungu lwakite yewola mu banka.
Oyagala kungamba MTN eri mu financial crisis.
Yes. Yes.
Are you serious? Mugambye,
MTN yali badde kugamba kakati ebyokwogera ku masimu tubivuddeko. And you see, for you don't understand the chronological event. They threatened to confiscate money on phones.
I remember.
Do you remember that Chigundu did the same? Chigundu, when Chigundu's company was collapsing, Greenland Bank. He directed that the bank was going to deduct 20,000 shillings from all accounts in the bank. Those who don't want should close their accounts. Knowing very well that opening up an account in another bank is not easy.
Yes.
They need the documents, you go back. That's why in Africa, in many cases, for us, we have grown up when the transport facilities have improved. But people used to remain in a bus that had suffered a mechanical breakdown for days.
Yes.
First of all, the money was kept at the headquarters. Two, changing from one bus to another was not easy. So Ugandan is a fear to, even if you want to form a company, a new company, it's not easy. The documents, the what, even opening an account.
Yes.
When you try to open a new account now, leave a new authority, how you get this, being a nanny. So the issue is people are stuck. So what I'm telling you is that MTN has the capacity to get money from its original shareholders. What they would do is to tell the shareholders, the traditional one, who started the MTN, to add in more money. Two, if MTN had the visibility study and was investing in a new project, then we would know. But MTN is silent about the reason why is raising capital.
Now, let me ask you, Mzee, isn't it the role of big companies to offer shares to the public?
It is.
To include, and because I think it is.
You sell shares, for instance, in Europe and America, where the stock exchange is vibrant. In Uganda, it is not vibrant. Two, to be listed on the stock exchange, a company must register profits for the yes, executive. Uganda, but be fake. That's the second point.
What about company data? Three,
when they tell you that you can buy and sell, for instance, haven't you been hearing Jeno company jebawo kusima mafuta ebunyoro yatunuza shares zayo
kitufu
kubanga
na mafuta gata nnajja buli kasera tulira tibatu
kubanga shayo mukabe yekola chi
erinya
for instance if we had like New Vision for loaded the shares and Museveni bought to shares have they organized an annual
delegates conference
meeting to share the profits? Have they reported any profits at all?
I have not heard about
yes.
it. Yes. Probably the shareholders
but
had.
The same companies that don't give their shareholders dividends attack a national security fund every day.
I see.
The teachers union that taxes teachers is not talked about.
I
because
see.
The receive the targeting national security fund.
Mm-hmm.
This is where you go wrong.
Mm-hmm.
National security fund. You bank their money. With it, we don't know that you will recover this money when you block this age. What about the teachers union? Which taxes every member, every teacher, 1% every month? When it comes to problems like COVID, the teachers union is spared.
Yes.
All of the attention goes to National Security Fund. Why? These thieves want to break up the National Security Fund. They want to tell you that you can invest this money in a private company, knowing very well that once a private company collapses, you are like banks. Banks are collapsing, and as a result, those with a minimum of 300 million are compensated. Those who have beyond have never been compensated. Their mortgages are stolen. It means it is in danger because all of the banks and the financial institutions.
But it is the national institution.
I think we to it because Uganda is the opposite.
I see.
Katolaba, if you find a plot not for sale, it means they are selling it.
Yes.
But they are having a quarrels. Kakati, in Uganda, the moment you say this financial institution is supervised by Bank of Uganda, then you know it is in danger.
I see.
Take your money away.
I see.
Yes. Because this central bank does not have this practice of protecting the banks.
Banks.
When what embarrasses
and the bank means clients.
What embarrasses the Bank of Uganda and this governor? Yes, that when Greenland Bank collapsed, Greenland Bank at Dar es Salaam, Greenland Bank Zanzibar, Greenland Bank in Europe, we solved it.
I see.
Because of the good supervision of the central bank in Tanzania and the central bank in Kenya. When a Korean bank collapsed.
Bank. They told us to take our accounts in another bank.
Korean bank, Rwanda, Kigali, was solved because of the supervision, the good supervision. So, all our banks collapsed at the headquarters.
I see.
The problem is in that a woman, this woman, sat and rang somebody and saw the bank, and he goes, if I did not attack her, she had stood in him in Intungam of all places where Museveni comes from.
I see.
A person who has sold and you see, but they will be arrested in the future. I'm telling you. I've been saying that things are changing. Things are changing drastically. Nti abantu ba Uganda na drabu abana abato agenda natulia munne bwe bali makerere ngavuka yevuka muchita kuivuka ali mu revenue. I'm the only person who has refused to be humiliated. I have staged the longest resistance in Uganda's history. I rejected everything and I went home. Siinza kujoge wa tuinza kumjoga ntudingana kunse mukabuli ne mukuru ndikora mu government yendala ne yenu silijikolira
muzeyi katika
what I need is compensation ne yemwe temusobola wanu abata abantu abaugandi badi ya mauti ne baka 10 billion it's not mentioned anywhere, it's only me.
I see.
This is why I have a large following.
I see.
Amauti gari baka compromising. I can afford you burning a money, Ninga Kumakumuli, Tebanyaga. My support it dwarfs all of the newspapers in Uganda.
Kale mkabuze mzee.
Kakati soko ulire.
Ono msajja we MTN yomu. Kubine bia MTN.
Yes.
Wajana kunganya abantu. Government yeri wa.
Andi nkugambi.
Government
wa jimi. Ati
isizamu.
Ati isizamu shares. Nkuburi la. To the government would know. The economic intelligence would know.
Na uliya Museveni amuana.
We would know.
Tiye bale nyo kuteka shares. Na abantu bafune muko.
Kakati chengu. Tiye Museveni atubuli. Ye shares ya gula mu New Vision. Wakamuwa makope mirundi ya meka. Give us a company that has given ordinary people dividends.
I see.
Museveni is a shareholder in the New Vision. Let the president tell us that because
they have given
of the
him
money,
his profits
because of
annually.
The shares he bought from the New Vision, he attended an annual general meeting where he was given dividends worth 10 million.
I see.